Going.
We're going?
We're live.
And YouTube doesn't give you the go live?
We're live.
We're live. Okay, let's see if we're really live.
We're live. I don't know who we are.
Shit, dude. Yep, you're really live.
Uh-oh. We're live.
We're live.
What's going on, everybody?
Ow. One watching.
Oh, there is a...
Bro, you better give me a mod.
Bro, I can't. Somebody else with a wrench can, though, right?
Oh, I have a wrench.
I mean, I could have swore I gave you a wrench last time you cried about it. I mean...
Not bad, homie. Last time I cried about it. You know what? Bro, I'm about to hit cancel.
No, just pay attention.
So, anyway, I don't know how many are out there, but we're going to get this started. This is the first ever live here on v3tReacts. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. I got my boy Wickster with me. I got my boy back to school with me right here.
I canceled out.
Huh?
Hey, dude, hey, we got a request that came in Filipino pesos for the equivalent of 6 cents. They want to know if you'll pole dance right now.
No. I'd do nothing for that amount of money. I don't think
bucks.
So.
If they give you 50 bucks, will you pole dance?
I don't have a pole right this second.
Will you dance right now for 50 bucks? They're asking in the chat. Doesn't have to be a pole. You just have to dance for 50 bucks. They'll donate right this second. Ready?
Sure.
Yeah, dancer. Okay, start dancing.
So we don't?
Go ahead. You got to dance. Let's go.
Church! Creek squad, motherfucker. If you ain't rolling with us, roll out.
Bitch! Hey. Oh, yeah. Last night I broke a floor in a venue out in Florida. We was raging in that bitch like it's gonna die tomorrow. I was hanging from the rafters. They was screaming, come and get it. While my sound guy wrote a doobie big enough to hit a homo wig. Spraying like a winner circle, grab that chicken flag. My career looked like Daytona and I won 100 times. How many donuts blowing smoke look like I said a duck in up in flames. Yo, it's country boy and everybody know my fucking name.
We don't care about who. Yo, y'all are like kissing over there, bro. I'm dancing, and y'all are making out.
We are?
Bruh.
I mean, wow. What the f-
Okay. Can we ask-
I'm watching my phone. Trying to watch the chat.
We don't. The person who gave the donut, if that dancing was good enough?
I mean, do I gotta go again?
I don't know.
I can't-
Was the person who gave- Hey, whoever gave the donut, was that a good enough dance?
I can't-
Put it in the comments.
I can't see the chat, so I mean, y'all gotta let me know.
They said no. You have to keep dancing.
What? Standing?
It's 50 bucks, dude.
Standing or sitting? Standing or sitting? Come on, description.
Standing or sitting? Oh God, dude, stand and twerk. Oh my God, 50 bucks. Go ahead.
Yo, I can't twerk. I don't know how to twerk.
Stand and twerk. Look, it's right here. It says stand. And twerk. I'll screenshot it for you. Hey, no,
oh, bro.
Again, go back to default. But no, not me.
I can see the color, but I'm going to tell you right now, the camera is kind of in the way.
Yeah, here we go. It says dance and twerk right there.
Alright, now that was that good enough? I just embarrassed the shit out of myself.
Captain Cumshot says he agrees that that was disturbing.
Oh God, what's going on?
What's up, Captain Cumshot?
Captain Cumshot says that was disturbing.
Devil Dog.
What's going on, everybody? What's Devil
Soldier
Dog?
Of Three Armies by Sabaton. I will hit that next week. How about that? Or Vet. That's on. It's on your stream, actually.
Okay, I got it.
Hey, so how does it feel to be a stripper? Because you just danced for money, dude.
I mean,
you gotta do what you gotta do.
I mean,
when Wixter gives you $50 for a dono, I feel like it should have been a lot more extravagant than that, bro.
I know, dude.
Wow, so I got you. Hold up. We got better songs for this.
We got better dancing. Better dancing since then. Hey, this is a live stream, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm smoking pot on it. Fuck.
I'm pretty sure it is.
We're not getting monetized anyway, so kiss ass.
So what's going on in the chat right now? How's everybody doing?
Captain Cumshot agreed that you got a twerk in a corn outfit.
Dude, yep.
Weirdest battlefield.
Hey, all those sabotons, I swear, are coming. Write them down. We got the last battle, weirdest battle of World War II.
Weird
sabotage. That's what they're saying.
Hey, don't give it away. Look, man.
Oh God!
Right now, all y'all Sabaton fans.
Oh God!
Listen up.
You guys blow it for us, man.
Listen.
I don't fuck shit up.
Here we go.
I actually enjoyed trying to figure out what it was about. You know what I'm saying? Trying to figure it out. What do you think?
Me,
I was talking to Vet. I mean, it's his stream.
Okay. I'm over here fixing chat, so I'm not like out of the loop.
Mute.
Did he stay that way?
I mean, right? Sometimes we don't know how to make that happen. What is going on?
I don't know what is going on. We got something going on.
I know what's going on.
That button on my mic.
I know what's going on. So anyway, we're gonna get on.
Dixie, you think this is fun? You should see the shit I put up with.
Hey Dixie, what's going on? We're just getting into
Dixie, if you missed it, Vet is willing to dance for money tonight. For $50, he just twerked. You can rewind and watch it. You pick the dance. Any dono, he has to do it tonight. Tonight is dance off night for Vet.
Okay.
What? Yep. I mean, I guess I do it. I gotta do it. All right, this next one I gotta
Maybe you should throw a Wixter request in there since I put $50 in there, right?
Oh yeah, throw a Wixter.
So maybe okay. We should throw Sabaton the Last Stand.
Sabaton the Last Stand.
Oh my God!
How about you shoot me the link?
Oh my gosh, you're asking a lot, bro.
I mean, well, you're asking for it. You should provide the link.
He asked to see you twerk.
Now you're asking him for links.
I gave him the twerk. I mean, everybody saw me twerk.
He did technically give him. I have to give him that.
I mean, it was halfway.
I'm a dude, and I have no ass. What do you want me to do?
I used to have an ass. I had two divorces. I lost the first half and one divorce, the second half and the other. Screw divorces. Hey, guys, if you're going to get married, do yourself a favor. Money just came in.
Soldier of Three Armies.
And it's got a three in front of it, dude, so it means it's something special because it's got a three with a backwards three, so it's like a hidden thing.
We got you, Devil Dog.
Captain Cumshot says, oh, God, I can't even read what that says. Hey, but Devil Dog says he'd like to see you dance some more.
He actually requested Soldier of Three Armies lyric video. It's awesome. We will do it, but it's not going to be tonight. We got you. We will do it Monday.
Devil Dog.
Write it down, Vet.
Soldier of the Armies.
Soldier of Three Armies lyric video.
And Devil Dog, because they can't do it during the live stream, you get to pick the dance that Vet has to do now.
Oh, God. Another dance.
And he has to do it because you got a dono, dude.
I got it.
You said you wanted to. I'm ready.
You were the one who asked me. Bring it.
Whoever give you money in lives? And I said, yeah, but they usually make you do dumb shit.
Okay, we'll bring it.
Let's do it. You get to do the dumb shit. Okay, what dance? Somebody pick a dance for him.
I mean, Macarena.
Oh my gosh.
Macarena, let me go. I don't know what that was.
Macarena. You want to see me do the dip?
Yeah, they do too. Dixie, I am not a vet. I just happen to love these guys, and I would have been in the military except for scoliosis, which still fucks my shit up. Then again, if I would have got in the military, they probably would have either straightened my shit out and I would have never ended up in trouble, or I would have been thrown out faster than a fucking bad case of fucking whatever.
Oh my goodness, bro. Hey.
Gatorade Zero.
Hey, oh, what is that
ad? Oh God.
Amateur hour, bro.
Hey, can you at least hide the thing while you're
doing it? Yo, we get to see a skull.
Hey, Dixie, I just want to say thank your hubby for his
late hubby was a Vietnam vet.
Oh, late hubby.
Yep. Thank you.
Respects and thank all of the service members out there for everything that they do. And not just the service members either, but how about the cops that are putting themselves out there every day, the firefighters and all this stuff, dude. It takes a lot of balls. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, Dixie. It's been 2 years since you lost him. Wow. Well, man, I'll tell you guys, that's one of the things I respect about these guys. It's one of the things that I dig about some of the music that these people are requesting, too, because I'm getting to hear a lot about war stuff and some of these Sabaton things, which is hella cool. And we get to freak out and go to the library because we don't understand
and
shit.
Thank you, Devil Dog. You're awesome, too.
Yes, thank you. I appreciate it. So I got Wixter's request here, Sabaton stint.
Wow. And even, you know what? 48 was beautiful. I'm telling you, it would have been 50.
Yeah. Jeez.
I almost got 50 years once, but I divorced quickly because that sentence would have been too much.
All right. Nuts. Here we go. We got Sabaton. Last stand.
What are we doing? Uh-oh. Here comes trouble for me.
Battle spells.
Hey,
the seat of power is in danger. There's a foe of a thousand souls. They've been abandoned by the Lord. The fall from grace will pave their path to damnation. Then the 189 in the service of heaven, they're protecting the holy line. People 1527 give their lives on the steps to heaven.
Oh, dude, just as much as the first time. Who out there is feeling that shit?
Hey. Hopefully, have a good night, by the way.
Hopefully you're having a good night.
Hey, by the way, when we reacted to this, if you guys haven't seen it yet, we were all over the place trying to figure this thing out. Thank you to the fans for giving us some feedback. Thank you to Wikipedia for us being able to look some shit up on our own, too, because we actually had to at one point in time.
Oh, yeah, we were all, this dude, thing we had us mind twisted.
It was, like, so cool to decipher it and find out what it was really about. It was amazing. Yep, I had fun with it.
Yep. Hey, are y'all ready? I am. I mean,
Come and tell the story again. On the Garden of 42, along the secret avenue, the spell San Tangelo is waiting. They're the gods of the Holy Sea. They're the gods of Christianity. The God through history is made with salvation. They're the 189.
Where did back to school go?
What the fuck?
What the heck, dude? I didn't even know he was
here. Bro, I just looked and he wasn't there no more. All right, someone in the chat tell us how long ago this dude disappeared, because this...
he just walked off. Like, screw it.
Where did he go?
All right. Dixie. Oh, man. Hey, it happens. People smoke cigarettes, bro.
It is what it is. He may have went back to school, Dixie. Oh, we may have found his replacement.
Possibly. Why are we waiting for him? Dixie wants to take his place.
Yo, Dixie.
I say screw it, man. Like,
I mean.
Get in Discord.
Why not? Yo, Bugs. There we go. Finally, Big Ugly. That's who I've been waiting for. Jeez. All right, we got Wickster out of the way here. What up, Big Ugly? I got something for you, Big Ugly. Somebody told me you'd like something like this. Hold on.
No.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah. I don't know where... Ah! Oh! Now it wants to work.
He said his whole buddy knows his shit.
We're going to take it back old school.
Oh, what?
We're going old school.
Going back to Fitty.
No, what inspired this was a reaction I did... Was it last night?
Where is he?
Hey, I don't know, man. But I'm continuing. It's me and you. Let's go. I mean, we're live. I mean, fuck it. He ain't here.
I'm about to text him.
His phone's probably sitting right in front of his chair, bro. He ain't get up. So, I see. You made me lose my train of thought. But anyway, but Upchurch and Acow is where my thought was. Went with the 50 Cent type feeling, and now we are going to listen to some 50 and, you know, may get a little nostalgic, you know, go back to the old days when it was nice and, you know, I was a kid.
Hey, yo, man. It's been a long time since I heard.
Holy shit.
That was loud.
What the fuck was that, bro? What? Oh my god.
Yeah, what's taking you home so long, son?
Freaking calm down.
Oh, fuck! I'm so
sorry! Stop shooting
It was the video.
Yo, what the hell? I put my head down, bro.
Shit scared the fuck out of me.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me. Cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, dawg. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. These pussy niggas put
already, wow. Dude. That nostalgic feeling just got.
Bro, I couldn't say that word.
You were trying to think about it?
I couldn't say. I grew up listening to it, like, in every song I ever heard. But I can't say that song. I can't say that word. Not allowed.
Money on my head gone. Get your refund, motherfucker. I ain't dead. I'm the diamond in the dirt that ain't been found. I'm the underground king, and I ain't been crowned. When I rhyme, something special happen every time. I'm the greatest, something like Ali in his prime. I walk the block with the bundles, I've been knocked on the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble, show your ass with my gundle. Gotta tip a nigga, go ahead, lose your head. Turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your legs. I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder till I bust a clip in.
See, that's what people don't understand nowadays. That's what it used to be like. You talk shit or do something out of line, do that pussy ass snitch shit. You know, you get the click clack and you're gonna lose your legs, get your legs blown off. That's that.
Hey, I mean, he said it again, and I can't say it.
I don't even care if my green speed. Hi, is everything okay?
Hi, Brenda. How are you doing?
Thank you. Thank God you're muted.
Can't hear a word you're saying.
Sorry about that, you guys. My uncle just got back. He was hospitalized yesterday.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he was puking all the way home, I guess. It is what it is. But he's laying down. He's cool. Family first. Always family first.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, I agree.
We just didn't notice that you were gone. I didn't know
that's what it was for. My apologies,
yep.
Bro.
Yep. No, it's okay, guys. It was just my wife called me and said, can you help? And so I had to go out and help.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Big ugly. True gangsters back then for sure.
No. Bro.
You what you missed is, you know, old school talk shit, snitch, all that type
not
of shit.
To say it.
You get click clack, lose your legs, oh, yeah. Bro, you know,
this
yeah.
I know this track right here, man.
Oh yeah.
Hey man, not allowed to say it, bro. Don't say it.
Yeah.
What are we?
I walk around, gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust a clip in your face, post to this beef ain't no many men. Many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death upon me. Sunny days wouldn't be special if it wasn't for rain. Joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain. Death gotta be easy, cause life is hard. It'll leave.
Death gotta be easy because life is hard. Dude, back in the day when I was a kid, I never really even looked into what that meant. But fuck, as an adult, man. Too true. Too true.
You're physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. This is for my niggas on the block. Doing some trees and cigars. For the niggas on lock, doing life behind bars. I don't see only God can judge me, cause I see things clear. Quick, these crackers will give my black ass 100 years. I'm like Paulie and Goodfellas, you can call me the Don. Like Malcolm by any means, with my gun in my palm. Slim switch sides on me, let niggas ride on me. I thought we was cool, why you want me to die, homie? Many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death every night.
Hold on, I was so into it, I forgot I needed to pause a little bit.
Yo, the Marines are like 50 Cent. And the Air Force is like vanilla ice.
shots.
Fire. Wait a minute.
Fire. Fire. Oh my goodness, we're getting into military shots. Fire.
Hold up.
What's the Air Force?
Oh, man. Wait a minute. Goodness. I done seen the Navy do some push-ups, man, and y'all ain't nothing to brag about.
Well, that's true. Big ugly. Hey. I am a prior service Marine. First job after Corps was with Air Force, so.
Whoa, wow.
That's what Bugs, that's Big Ugly said right there.
Look, man, look.
Somebody said poor Air Force.
Look, man, Bugs.
Whoa, all right.
We get how... it. We get it. You have a height complex. We understand.
Okay, Dixie, I got you. I mean, the Air Force isn't the Coast Guard.
Right. It's meant for shorter people. Coast Guard, you can be a little taller.
Wow.
I talk to God, but he don't say nothing back. I know he protected me, but I still stay with my gat and my nightmares. Niggas keep pulling checks on me. Cypher say some bitch dumb put a hex on me. The feds didn't know much when Pop got shot. I got a kite from the pins that told me Tuck got knocked. I ain't gonna spell it out for
right,
you motherfuckers
I know.
All the time. Are you?
Alright, I gotta know which one of you two are knocking.
I don't know, but Bug says, haha, says the guy, said the guy whose feet don't touch the ground sitting on the toilet.
Oh, bro, I gotta give you that one. That was good.
That is good, Bug, but you can have the same problem too. Just put an ottoman out in front of your toilet like I do. Because right now I don't have a man cave, so that's as close as I get. You know? Sit and contemplate life. Either that or put a cat in front of me and put a foot on the cat. But...
yeah, and while you're doing that, you know, grab a crayon.
Yeah, you crayon eater.
Illiterate nigga, you can't read between the lines. In the Bible it says, what goes around comes around. I'ma shot me, 3 weeks later he got shot down. Now it's clear that I'm here for a real reason. Cause he got hit like I got hit, but he ain't fucking breathing. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death on me.
Bro. Can I get a request in? You guys? Would it be okay if I put a request in?
I don't know, but which one of you two are thumping really fucking loud? Because it's killing me.
It can't be me. Dude, my feet don't touch the ground, remember?
What's going on in the chat? Now, I'm seeing Dixie's, like, deeply...
oh, okay, Bugs.
Oh, boy, here we go.
Oh, man. Don't break a crayon.
Uh-oh. Wait.
He said he was shot 9 times and survived, and Wick thought he was going to die stubbing his toe on a pillow.
All
right,
well,
whoa.
Shots right there. Wickster, he is destroying you. I'm about to see if Ghost wants to come on here and roast you.
Oh, roast with Ghost?
Just for fun.
Roast with Ghost. Bring it. Bring
roast
it.
With Ghost?
Roast with Ghost. Come on, bring him in. Bring him in.
Is he answering?
Dixie's bored.
Roast with Ghost.
Dixie, what would you like
hey.
To do? Roast Ghost?
Roast do you want Ghost to come in and roast?
Let's go. Hi there, Jose.
My girl, my girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? in the pines, where the sun don't ever shine. How would she work the whole night?
He looks like Bubbles! He looks like Bubbles!
Like Bubbles. That's right. Hey, you know what? Guess what? Not only do I look like Bubbles, I'm his fucking dad. And
bro, back up from
the trailer park because I popped all their moms.
Back up from the cat.
And then I disappeared.
Bro,
where'd I go?
Bro.
That's
what the fuck happened, dude? Sincerely. What happened, eh?
Hey, we got a ghost in here, you know. He snuck in when it was dark.
Ghost. They started me, bro. Watch out. It's going to be bad.
Oh. Yeah, oh.
I also see the old dude got you with Bubbles.
Oh, yeah, dude. I'll tell you what. They may call me Bubbles, but what do they call
me? Which one are you there, Ricky or Julian?
He's definitely Julian.
No. No.
Yeah, because I'm
I'm gonna start wearing contacts.
I'm definitely fucking Ricky. And
you're Ricky.
That motherfucker over there is Randy.
Oh.
Yeah, so we're gonna if my freaking mouse would work.
Dude, he can somebody help the mouse.
I wish I could can I hit cancel on that dono?
No, it's my bro.
My girl, my girl, where will you go? I'm going where the cold wind blows. In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine. I would shiver the whole night through.
Lynn vibes, huh, Dixie?
We do. Somebody said, Derek says, hey, seriously, though, you guys have some of the best reaction videos. We try.
Hey, thank you, man.
Not that hard, because if we tried harder, it would suck. We just put in a minimal amount of effort, and you guys get the results, so there's that.
Yeah. That's the perfect. That's not the most.
Hold on.
I'm being honest. There's truth in advertising.
I'm putting forth. I wouldn't say that you're putting forth any effort. I mean, let's be realistic.
Let's be
real.
Hey,
you know how much effort it takes for me to get up every day and have to smoke hot all day?
Right?
Dude, it takes a lot of effort to be me, dude. I have to get up and smoke pot, and then I have to smoke more pot, and then I have to feed people, and then I smoke more pot and get the munchies. And then I forgot to cook food because I accidentally smoked more pot. And then it's like 4:30 and I can't eat munchies because my wife's going to be home soon. And then we get in trouble. It's not easy being me.
Bro, you can get a cat. Hey. I think we can get a cat. For
back up from the camera, bro.
Dude, can we get him a cat?
Oh, God.
Don't start. Do I have to go in my timeout spot?
No.
Please do.
Stay out of the cubby. Let's get back to the music.
Here we go. Timeout spotted it. Well, you said this is what they do when I'm bad. They put me over here in this little fucking hole and tell me to sit here.
Damn, you're fat as fuck. Holy shit.
Do you got dinner next to you? What is that?
No, it's a fucking ice chest of beer, man. And weed. A lot of weed, because I get put in here a lot.
In the pines, in the pines.
What'd you say, Ghost?
Yep, it is, dude.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no, I don't eat much. I just grow a lot of pot. It's a vegetarian diet, sort of. It's kind of a vegetarian diet.
The last camera angle says that was a lie.
No, that shit was fat checked.
All I do is drink beer and then eat once or twice a day and smoke a shit ton of weed. It's a great diet.
I gotta go, guys.
Derek says my short bus is here.
Bro, this is what I'm talking about by audience participation. Roast the fuck out of us. If you got something to say, say that shit.
I don't know. Fuckers. There ain't no short bus here today. Come on.
Oh my God.
Where the sun will never shine, I will shiver.
Can I be your friend, though, Dixie?
All night
I smoke and eat.
Stop. I have to feed my grandson. He's 17 and smokes and eats.
Wait, which one's on the left? Which one of you is on the left? I can't see.
I think the dude on Wickster. The left,
it always looks like he's peeping over a fence.
Oh, he looks like Mr. Wilson from Home Improvement, bro.
Bro,
I just spit beer in my fan, you fucking weirdo. Why'd you do that? Dude, there's beer all over my fan. Fuck, my wife's gonna kill me.
Yo, know, Timorous said it the same time I did. That's great.
Cool. I thought Wickster was a dwarf. He is.
Bro, what? Oh,
my. It wasn't me. It was Dixie. God, don't get mad at me.
Hey, Dixie's A1 since day one. Oh, hey, Demon Zay, Jones.
Matt loves this so
a
much.
Tall midget.
Yeah, that's what they call you, 11 Bravo.
Hey, 11 Bang Bang.
Dude,
yeah, that's all. Ghost, that's Army, bro.
That's Army, bro.
That's exactly why I put the question mark.
Wow.
I asked him if he was a Marine, and he said, yeah.
Okay, that got really awkward really fast. What's going on? What are we doing?
My mouse! Awkward mouse not working moment.
We still ain't got the link yet?
Hey, okay. Hey, Bet, go in there. Bet, go in there. You have to go in there now. It's your turn. It kind of sounds like it, huh?
It does.
Except for that would mean God is short and stocky. Not quite what I picture.
My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines, where the sun don't ever shine, I would shiver the whole night through.
Dixie says right now, if you play Bob Seger, watch your strut, and I will get up and strut.
We can't see nothing.
You got to send us screenshots to prove it. Otherwise, give us a minute.
IG
we will put
story.
You on.
IG
we will,
story.
We can put you on camera right now. You got a laptop? Give us 5 minutes. Make it happen. Get the Bob Seger link. I'll be right back. This is good.
Oh my goodness. What? I don't know what you're talking about. Nah, Linda. No. You put too much pressure on me.
Oh, damn. I was muted.
How did I get... Wait. How am I doing all this work?
Dude, I was muted as fuck. I said, get the link for Dixie.
This isn't my live, bro.
We can make this happen in like 5 minutes.
This ain't my live, bro.
Dixie, I was talking that whole time and I was muted. It was epic, but it'll never be able to be repeated. Unfortunately.
That's the story of your life.
Let's go.
Is she going to stretch?
Wow.
Take your time, Cupcake.
Oh, no, dude. Somebody's strutting. Let's go. It ain't me this time. You should see the bloopers, dude. What they did to me with the... I won't even tell you. Never mind.
Oh, wow. Oh, God.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
I don't either, but my mouse won't get off a fucking back to school.
Video. I'll leave it at that.
You want to see me strut?
Yes. Vet, please get up and
strut. How do you strut? What is strutting? Hold up.
That is supposed to be the one that strut.
Vet, get your cane and strut across the camera. You know what I mean. Come on, man.
Oh.
You twerked earlier. You ain't going to break his hip.
Trying to get him to break his hip?
No, he twerked earlier. You should have seen it, man. He twerked on camera. Like, really?
Man, I don't want to know what y'all are doing on y'all's camera feed.
Hey, I got it.
I definitely don't want to know what. I want to see the two hands.
They were right here the whole time.
I don't know about that. Right. What do you
think? Sure they were.
All of a sudden, the mouse
Dixie said,
don't work. All of a sudden, the mouse don't work. Is that a mouse in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? I don't know, but the mouse don't work.
Why are you blowing smoke in Wick's ear, man?
Right? Dude, you're blowing smoke nothing. It's kind of creepy.
I'm trying to give you a contact high. Is it working?
Is that before you start whispering the sweet nothing?
No, the sweet nothing's come first.
There. Why don't you tell me?
All right, what's going on in the chat? We got here.
Derek Perrin says...
Oh, God.
Dixie says her riding Harley and strutting days are over, but she is... Wait. But Derek says he's wearing a thong and would like to see Vet's thong. Crunk says no balls to the thong and the strutting. Let's go.
Hey,
come on.
No,
I'm going to no balls
no
it.
Judgment, Derek.
Okay.
No Bear judgment, judge Derek.
Get one
don't
more.
Don't judge me, monkey.
Don't
look,
you dare
one more,
judge
please.
Me.
One more and he has to do it. Come on.
I'm not. I don't even know if I know how to strut.
No, we're talking about the thong. Just put the thong on and show everybody.
All right, you know what? I'll tell you. I gotcha.
I'll leave. Don't do that. Don't
I'm not doing no thong. I got something special for
you,
Wickster.
Guys, if he does own one and struts in it, we will kick him out of his own server.
So we're going to do some. Anyway, I am going to put something on for Wickster. This is her.
The thong?
Oh no. This...
What is
it? Is what you're putting on tiger stripes or leopard print?
Hey, I did. Okay, can somebody explain this to me? Because I don't know what it means. The other day, Vet said he could help me out with an Adam and Eve discount code. What is that? Oh, here we go, people.
I'm not.
There we go.
I'm not entertaining it. I'm not entertaining. Hey, Dixie, what color is the 72 colors?
Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now?
You remember this video, homie?
I do remember this video.
Yeah. Yep.
Leroy.
There you go.
What video is this?
Leroy Betty. I don't remember what song this is.
This would be the 0 to 100 remix.
Okay, right.
Oh, shit. Grabbed the wrong thing.
White racing stripes. Oh, nice.
Do you have any clue how many videos I've seen?
Dixie, the first car I ever drove was my grandma's 1972 Chevelle Malibu.
Ooh.
It was that awful 70s green with the green interior. That thing was a bomb-ass car, though, dude. That thing had...
So you were driving around a refrigerator.
Dude, I stopped. Look, here's what happened. Right. We were at church, and I told my grandma I needed Kleenex, so give me the keys to the car. I stole her car, drove across the street, did a couple circles around the parking lot, came back, and somebody took the parking space.
Little rascals.
And then I got caught, right? And I was like, holy shit. But what was funny is my grandma was hella cool. She said, okay, I told her, hey, these two older boys saw me drive your car, and they said, if I don't bring them $20 each tonight, they're going to tell you. And she says, you're going to church with me. We went back to church, and she walks up to the boys and goes, hey, did you guys hear? Kenny learned how to drive today. And then walked off, and she goes, you're still grounded.
Hey, you see the color? Orange. You see the color? Orange? Yeah.
Orange with white stripes.
Why,
yep.
Hold on, but why... Why was everything green?
In the 70s? I don't know. It was green, orange, and brown, dude.
Refrigerators, right? The refrigerators were green.
Green stoves.
Stoves were, right.
Damn, Derek Savage. I mean.
You're absolutely right. I do. Derek, so I'll entertain you with some more long, boring stories. Here we go. When I was 11, we went tramping on the camping trip.
Leroy 30, I got a kick on my on the way.
I didn't know what it was.
Coronavirus.
Oh, wait, we're going to listen to this.
Yeah. I trade my halo for an ounce of weed. You wanna choke, bet we smoke you about a pound a week. Why you hating, so what? You ain't fond of me. I'm bringing pressure at your chest, now it's hard to breathe. Tell him get up, cause we grinding like the bills do. What's in the bag, don't smoke, it'll kill you. Fuck some manners, place my order with an attitude. No headlights on this Buick Park Avenue. Rolling with the semi, I'm speeding, we whipping Hemi's full. Head banging Joe Dippy, I smoked weed in middle school. About to write a book on how to hustle and make music. Yeah, I sold pot, cause all of the greats do it. Call me Colonel Sanders, got my chicken in the drive-thru. Dining room closed cause the Chinaman's eye chew. Back by Pine Creek, bitch, I'm on River Road. Everything.
Man, go. Yeah, Leroy definitely went in on this one.
Oh my god.
Leroy, why'd you have to say it three times?
You just had to notice the three.
Bug says, nice, I still rock my black and orange dually with semi-tires. Yeah. But do any of your cars have a party mode button on the dash? Because mine does, so...
Fucking A.
I ain't saying that.
Cheap buying clothes from the dollar store. My following is growing, now I think the people notice me. Home address leaked out, fan art from overseas. Pocket full of stones, Pimp C in my ox core. With a death wish, try to put me in a box, boy. Feeling like McGregor arm swinging when I walk through. Fuck that hearsay, Helen Keller, we don't talk fool. I'm a chart again, you can mark my words. Closed meeting in the booth, dude, do not disturb. Yeah, catch me on a live while I'm smoking outside. South cheat him till I dead, tell him yell us outside. Right around the curve, you can find me, boy. Creek squad, who am I? Oh, they call me Leroy. With a mind full of business, I got a line full of bitches. I roll a dime in a blunt, the star coughing and twitching. Talking back cause I'm different, I get it in at the studio. Round and round we go, I'm hula hooping with these crazy hoes. Fuck 2020, the money is all gone.
Man, dude, I still can't get over.
What?
I still can't get over how much you went in on this and how much you hated this that nice pair of nah.
Show's postponed, I'm sorry, nice. But so long. We gon' rough it out inside the house. Quarantine and take care. Smile through the fuckery. Remember, life ain't fair. Life ain't fair.
Life ain't fair. Allstate
kissed my ass. Them suckers raised my rate for a ticket like a shit ton. On a ticket, them Allstate.
Bro, are you getting imaginary comments, or are they just not coming up on my feed?
They're not coming up on your feed, dude, because right now, Dixie's giving us her entire car collection, and I'm telling you, dude, if I wasn't married already, me and Dixie would be off running amok in the woods, blasting fucking crazy-ass music, and driving around in fucking badass cars, but she'd have to accept me because all I do is smoke weed. She probably wouldn't accept that.
What the heck? That's crazy. How come the comments weren't coming up on my feed? That's nuts.
Because YouTube is shadow banning you because you're you.
Hey. Yeah, that's true.
Hey, Dixie, yeah. My first wife took 5 cars and left me with one that made me pay 10 grand to keep it.
Well, Dixie, to be fair.
Wait a minute.
I can't get any links.
Your name isn't Tig in real life, is it? You just said you have 5 cars. My ex took 5 cars. Your real name isn't Tig, is it?
I'm working on it, Big Ugly. Don't you start with me.
I'm just wondering if my ex is in here. If she is, I got to have a talk with you about a few things. Your cooking sucked. How can you fuck up mac and cheese?
Oh, God. What a
time. Okay, it's not her then. Okay, never mind, Dixie. You're good then. Just wondering.
Where's the link? Where's
it's the coming.
Link? Shut Introducing up. Taco what? Gifter by Taco Bell.
Oh. That's a cool name, though. I really dig that. That's a cool name.
See, and
I'm 52. I'm 52. I'm used to the older names. All this new shit, like Devin and Kevin and Trevin and fucking whatever Evan. Fuck all that shit, dude.
Stand back! Stand behind the barrier! We will use force if necessary! Shut the fuck up!
Dear rap, don't run away. I promised that I put the gun away, but I didn't promise that I wouldn't pull out a bomb. Hold that shit in my palm and hit that in eight. Don't see alarm. Don't be alarmed. Not me at least. Cause I am heavily armed. Onto the teeth, it's some mommy fatigues. You don't want it with me, better leave it alone. When I walk in the scene, hearing hollering and screaming, it's probably the demons that call my head home. It's first time my words rhyme like I invented English. Please pardon my French, but this how I invented English. All I right. Sat on a bench for long enough, I am finished. Don't fuck with me, trust me, you start shit, I finish. So if you rap, you might wanna take your ass back home with your whack palms that lack backs in a row with no backbone. I can't condone lying, I came from an era where character meant something, so I'm here headhunting.
Yo, weren't we just talking about that, everybody? We come from an era where fucking
character meant something.
Character meant something. I mean,
dude, where you if you talk shit, you either had to back it up or get smacked up.
Talk shit, get hit.
Yeah, nowadays people want to run around and be snitches and little. Oh my god.
So my dad, you
think? Oh my god.
When by you, I mean dude, you listening hey, to this right now, right now, like, man, fuck this, right cause now, I got like 4 homies.
All alcoholics, even if they never take a drink, cause they're fucking
that wild. Rap, fuck your homies, I don't need more homies, no homo, bitch, blow me. Fuck y'all. Walk on, I'm waging until all right my wages get in order, whole new world order, come take my shit, cadence shit, this ain't shit, I'm so sick, impatient, impatient, man, I can't wait to hit. Shit. Keep my name out your mouth, don't even mention it. Less is to say I'm the best or all and your shit. End your life, won't think twice, lean you back. Poltergeist, I need an exorcist for all these ghosts. I'm right, hold the mic like I'ma die if I drop this shit. Dropping shit like I'm the sky in apocalypse. Got it, if I'm tripping, just show me you.
Oh my god.
Oh,
it's the mouse, bro. You're telling me that it ain't fucking. Alright, I gotta say, my fucking mouse is going haywire. It'll stop somewhere.
I graduated, you guys. I'm no longer Bubbles. Now I'm the dude in the wheelchair greeting you at Walmart. That's awesome.
Timmy!
Awesome. I'm Timmy. I'm Timmy.
Beast masterpiece can't reach my excellent humble really some endless shit. I ain't gonna never quit this here the purse boy. I came here to clean some shit. Keep my name out your mouth, don't like even that. Mention it. Less is to say I'm the best or all and your shit. End your life, won't think twice, lean you back. Poltergeist, I need an exorcist for all these ghosts. I'm right, hold the mic like I'ma die if I drop this shit. Dropping shit like I'm the sky in apocalypse.
Mm.
I already got Strut in Vet's DMs.
I got
doing Strut.
I didn't. My freaking. If I had. Little
Bug just said Seeger traveling man for Dixie.
She requested Strut. We already have it.
These brave ones, these rappers, I kill them for real. It ain't say bless you women or children. You new school or old school, don't matter. I'll roast you and ghost you so fast your gun still in the holster. The whole world go crazy and days ain't that boring. But all these lames rap about buying a borer.
Is that the song you have?
She actually says, if you're going to play Bob Seger, play Kathmandu because that's where I'm going.
Oh my goodness, we can't be doing all the links.
That's it, Kathmandu it is. No more after that. Cat, all I have to do is type anything with a K, it'll show up. Kathmandu, number one. Oh my god, you could do Bob. There's a ton of Bob Seger karaoke on YouTube.
Did you know? In closing rap, I hope that you still love me. Cause since you got money, you've been acting funny. You put down your backpack and don't write no more, but I still love you and love is worth fighting for.
That kind of
fucking amazing.
That kind of would make sense though, that there's a lot of Bob Seger karaoke, because it's kind of easy going, right?
It's bar jams.
Yeah,
that's what Bob Seger would.
Mises was not a bar jam, that's for sure.
That was freaking hard as hell. I love that song. That's
probably one. Who sent it back to school?
I just did, yeah.
Got it.
No offense, Dixie, but thank God for the coronavirus calling the herd. Okay.
What?
What?
Don't know what that's about.
Alrighty.
Oh, that is either.
Not touching that or a 10-foot pole. You fucking ad, you. Give me a chance to skip the ad in 6 seconds, make the video yep. 5. All right, Dixie.
Here we go.
We got you.
Such good hoes. I raise my whiskey glass and give them a toast. I'm sure they know it's true. I got no rap against the southern states.
My bad.
I've been there, it's been great. But now I'm leaving and I can't be late. And to myself, the truth.
It's the remix.
I miss it every single day. But no one loves me anyway. I know my plane is due. One that's going to Kathmandu. Up to the mountains where I'm going to. If I ever get out of here, that's what I'm gonna do.
Place I could pause it. There's no singing. Can't yell at me, Dixie.
Okay, listen. All right, here's the thing. While you paused it here, because I got an idea for another song. For the few that are in here right now, let me ask you this. Somebody asked me on my channel the other day if I would react to Mississippi Queen from Mountain. I, of course, know that song. I, of course, know where they played. I, of course, know everything about it. But on this vibe that we have right now with Kathmandu, could we introduce Vet tonight to Mountain doing Mississippi Queen? Would you guys be down for that? Keep in mind, Vet, they played at Woodstock.
Whatever, right? Anybody else wants, I guess.
Let's go. Dixie's down for it. That's good enough.
You get the rest, Dixie. DM it. Whew. Okay, Dixie. I like that vibe. And let's see. Should we round off the night with this? Or should we just keep going? I don't know. What do you guys want to do?
Let's do this one. Hey, I've been on the highway to hell and the stairway
you ever
to
wonder?
Heaven.
Right. I don't ever wonder. No.
What?
Oh, you didn't hear the freaking commercial come on and said, "Do you ever wonder?"
Nope.
I mean,
missed that, did you?
No, I caught it, but I wasn't paying attention to it. But okay, Mountain, Mississippi Queen.
Yep.
You're welcome, Dixie. Hey, thank y'all for showing up. I appreciate it. Just messing around, having my first live, and we're just having fun. Got ghosts, you know.
Dixie, I built my first quarter of a man cave. It's all I had. It's tiny little area, but that's where I get grounded. And later I'm gonna build a bigger man cave where I get grounded and not feel cramped when I'm grounded.
Yeah. Don't go in there if you're claustrophobic, because you will die.
110 on a dirt road on a Harley. I got you, Dixie. How about this? How about riding a fucking crotch rocket through Death Valley? We did it. It was stupid. It was the dump in full leathers. Oh my god!
I don't want to hear that.
Idea ever. Here we go.
Oh, I played this on Rock Band, bro.
Then you heard it. Pause spot. And what you see right there is you see somebody who just got his first guitar and is thinking he's going to learn how to play super quick. Somebody who also plays drums, because he's the one over there doing this, because he knows this song is a beast of a song, dude. The guitar parts in it, the drums in it, all of it, dude. This is a legendary song. I hope you guys are liking it.
Man. Come on.
Yep.
More cowbell, okay, please.
Dixie, I'll tell you this. Did the Doobies cover this? They also cover this. And here's the deal. The Doobie Brothers grew up and started in a town that's two towns over from me. So we're real familiar with all of their music here. Yeah, Doobie Brothers are another great band that Bet should get into.
Move your camera to your left a little bit, back to school.
Or just all move.
No, you have to. Look, if you look at Discord, you'll see what the fuck I'm talking about. Move your camera.
I don't want to look at Discord. Ow, I bit my fuckface.
That's what you get. Karma's a bitch. I'll get rid of it my damn self. You get less room.
The Doobies are kick-ass. Yep. Now I'm getting mine. Another tiring story.
Well, hey, Derek! You know what, Derek?
You want to see? Yeah. Like this, Derek, because this kind of stuff is like, how can you not vibe to this?
How, like, can the comments not show up in my freaking,
I don't know, dude, feed? I'll tell you, so Dixie got to see Doobies in concert. I actually had to do sound for Kiss at the Orange Showgrounds in Ontario, and I've never been so pissed in my life as when them cocksuckers lit off pyrotechnics inside a basketball arena and didn't tell me, and I had my headphones on. I fucking muted the whole show for about 10 seconds afterwards. I was so mad, dude. They should have at least told me about it, dude. I was the sound engineer, for God's sake. I was scared the shoot. I was drunk and scared the shoot out of the ocean. Boom!
Oh.
But it's
how about we end with Apocalyptica?
Derek, I actually use a Sirius satellite radio, and they have some classic rock channels and some classic vinyl, classic rewind, and classic vinyl, where you can hear this kind of stuff, but you don't hear it on the regular radio.
I don't care. Is that one?
No, I don't. No, honestly.
Hold on, I would.
I'm not the late guy. So. For everybody that's still around, thank you for being here. We're throwing a mixture of music out. Doesn't look like Wixxer's doing anything anymore.
Dixie, is that what happens on shows? Because when we toured, dude, we had a lot of our shit stolen. Was it people stealing it, or were we drunk and losing it? Because we went on a 12-month tour, dude, and when we came back, I ain't lying, we had about a quarter of the shit we left with. Right, Dixie stole a feather off a boa from the dude from fucking Doobie Brothers, bruh. Is that what happens?
What?
I'm just wondering, because I'm trying to figure out what happened to some really cool t-shirts.
Thank you.
Let's see. Right, you shouldn't have to. All right. This is still great music, Derek, and you're making a great point. you know, this kind of music will never go out of style. We can always listen to it and rock with it.
Music's coming. Here we go.
Yep, like,
yep. Last song of the night, y'all.
Oh, Derek, my best I've seen Rush 6 times in concert. Best one was at the Forum. Primus opened for Rush. It was fucking amazing.
All right, hopefully you guys are ready for this one because we're going to...
You ready?
We are going to end this one off nice. All right.
Hope y'all are having a good night out there.
Yes, hopefully y'all have enjoyed your time here.
Tiberius, I took my wife to see Iron Maiden last year.
Yes, thank you for being here. I appreciate it. It means the world to me. I don't know how many of you are really out here because I got so much shit going on my fucking computer. But thank you. I appreciate it. So we're gonna end the night with a video that me and Wixter reacted to. I believe we reacted to it over on his channel. And this is what introduced us to Apocalyptica.
You haven't heard this yet, have you, Back to School?
I have not.
So this is going
right. No, Tiberius is right. And you guys, I introduced Vet a little bit to some Maiden, and I got some other metal stuff I want to introduce him to. So if I can get him to do it, I want him to do like Megadeth, Holy Wars, Punishment Due, things like that. If you guys, you're subscribed to him, make sure you get in there and give him some suggestions of old school metal. Because somebody was just talking about best concert they ever saw was Iron Maiden, and they were still rocking like crazy. And I saw them last year, and those guys are insanely rocking like crazy still. And so if you guys have
wow Tiberius, I appreciate it, brother,
react to, then get in the comment section and
that's
let us
awesome
know. Yep.
Hey, I mean, this may just start happening every Friday night. You never know. Much as me knows all of the strings in it, we're gonna go. You don't like either of us?
None of us. Hang on, just so he doesn't get an opportunity even saying things.
Yeah. I didn't ask.
Oh, wait, he can unmute himself. That's bullshit. Why did I do
that? To suck you back in, Dixie. It's okay. This is the last
song. Okay, I'm going to ask. And Dixie and all of y'all, if you're down for it, I got one more song that to do after this. If we can.
We're good, bro. Come on.
Oh, man. All right, next week, you guys got to stick around for it because I got something crazy for next week. All right, let's
already
go.
Been over an hour.
All right.
That was the last one.
With Derek, love you too, bro. Hey, guys, thank you for being here.
Seriously. Nitro, no, keep going, guys. Oh, jeez. Now more people joining. Hey, what's guys, up, everyone?
See, now we got more people joining. Hey, more
no
people
problem,
joining.
Thanks for joining us.
All right.
Bugs, thank you.
And we
thank
got more
you.
People joining, too.
And we got more people joining, so I guess we're just going to have to keep going with my next request.
No, we're good. We'll be back
next week. Yeah, we'll be back next week. Same time, right. Same place.
We'll see y'all.
God bless
have
y'all.
A good night, y'all. Peace, everyone. Peace.